Mount Calvary Cemetery is located on an 80-acre tract of land on the southwest corner of Eisenhower and DeSoto Roads in Lansing, Kansas. The land was purchased on September 20, 1865. The first burial took place on June 12, 1869. The cemetery officially opened on June 20, 1869. Up to the present time, there have been approximately 10,900 burials at the cemetery. Mount Calvary Cemetery is under the jurisdiction of the Archbishop of the Archdiocese of Kansas City in Kansas. The cemetery office is located on the cemetery grounds. A new office building was built in the fall of 1992. The new building was occupied and opened in January 1993. In July of 2016, daily oversight and operation of the cemetery was turned over to the Catholic Cemeteries of Northeast Kansas, a ministry of the Archdiocese of Kansas City in Kansas. For more information, you may contact the offices of Mount Calvary in Lansing or the offices of the Catholic Cemeteries of Northeast Kansas.